what they used to do in slavery days. You brand you.
Brand your thing, dog.
Ow!
Yeah, a branded dog.
Yeah, but oh.
Had a branded dog.
Love Roddy forever.
Ever. Forever,
man. Yeah.
A little extreme there.
That's extreme. You mean, if you really love me.
You love me.
On your chest, you have to put Jaiga property. Jaiga property.
That is a little extreme.
No, but you're talking about how you're marking your territory. Yeah. Lady, no? Is that you love me? You love me, love me.
All right. But
you love me or you don't love me?
That, well, for that to happen, it must have a ring before that. I'm sorry.
So you saying when you get the ring, I could get it?
No, I tell Jerry, art. Art is, you know, how you perceive it, right? So Jerry say, right, we're going and do tattoos. Mm-hmm. Good. But he have a whole sleeve with a jungle and iguana and all kind of thing.
Yeah, I know iguana. Yes, he have a
little iguana. Yes, yes, and a jungle sleeve he have. So in the middle...
I never realized that iguana. Yes, iguana. I was just watching and thought about something else.
It's hiding between the leaves.
Yes, it hides between the
leaves. It's iguana.
A real natural kind of... A kind of natural sleeve. So we say we go and put each other name. Something, you know. So he's called me Ping Ping, right?
Right.
I see a little ping in between the two leaves of a little drop of the raindrop.
It's small.
Ping. And the I, he tell me could change the E in case I leave it. Ping. Right. Nah. Me now, I put a little smiley face. I say that my little rastaman, a smiley face.
So every
face.
Time you watch a smiley face, so it don't necessarily need to be a name then. It could just
exactly,
be
it's a symbol right, of right. The so love.
Every relationship you go into, a symbol represents that. Yeah. I basically, pretty much what she's saying. The symbol represents everybody in her life in that moment. Mm-hmm. So if it is that she was dating and she wasn't married and Jerry's gone, the new person, you'd have been like, you see this smiley face you're doing? Every time I look at my arm, I think of you. Then when he gone, you meet a new man, you wait until that right moment and you know what I was wondering the
other day? That's why you're smart.
You know, I was thinking about it and she'll be like, what's that, baby? I was having a shower and you know, I thought about you and I glanced down at my smiley face.
Why you have to talk such a pretty? What are you talking about?
This smiley face just represents you. And in that moment, he'll be like, and you go and tell the virgin, hey, you see that smiley face?
That's all me, you know.
Why you're chopping it?
I admire women and men who put tattoo the man name on them. Enough respect.
I don't want the name, you know.
What do you mean? You want the property too?
No, I want the full face, dog.
Wait, you want the face? Full face. You want your face tattooed?
With beard.
With the beard? Mm-hmm. So if 5 years down the road you shave your beard and I just stuck with this tattoo with this beard?
With beard.
Is that it? You can't go wrong, dog, girls.
Is that it?
Can't go see the tattoo? How to go wrong here? Don't want with that.
That is that very disrespectful, eh? Alain, you know it. That disrespectful, bad, disrespect.
Eh? But you can't go wrong, dark girls, shy girl. Oh, they go see the tattoo. You want your whole face on it? Nah, man. Mm-hmm.
That take
whole face, whole face, dog. With beard on your chest area, the beard must fall right by your cleavage. You see right here, Nikki?
Right in between.
Yeah. The beard must fall here and the face right here.
Right.
So it's right on your neck. So if
neck?
So if you, like, when you go into work and you wear one of those, you know, the blouse.
Wow,
like
that is certain territory.
With the cleavage outside. Mm-hmm. So it's like, instead of buying, you know, those new chains that these girls wear, the big ones that cover that whole spot, it's a in thing now. Mm-hmm. You don't need one of those. You have me, babe. I'm always there.
Now, Chico says, social media post. If she's your WhatsApp picture for more than 2 days?
Yeah, that you get.
That you get.
Real. 2 days, boy?
Yeah. If she's... Listen. 2 days. If you have a face of someone on your WhatsApp for more than 2 days, pretty much, that's something. Because normally you'll put your virgin if it's a birthday or something. But if you have a little girlfriend and she celebrates her birthday, hey! And then your caption will be like, happy birthday to my girl.
2 days is short, man. 2 days is short.
She said for more than 2 days.
It had to be at least probably like 2 weeks. Nah, then people start to question and be like, well, how you have a picture up so long? That had to be somebody of interest. Yeah.
I don't understand the answer. Okay, so Tanil, she says, don't be a nag without communication, good sex. No, the question is, today's topic is, how
do you mark your territory? How do you let the
So I guess that's how she marks her territory, by giving him good sex, don't be a nag, and communicate.
Nice.
No.
Well, that's just trying to be a good girl. That's not really marking it because he can get that from you and your friend Giselle.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Giselle could do the same thing.
We're talking about like if you go out and you know it have a lot of females around. Excuse, this is my boyfriend here. Hello, excuse, miss. Just in case you get drunk for the night, this is that guy right there. That's my
man.
Don't do that, daddy. Yes, no, no, no. I don't.
Naka says, full face with beard. Nah, man. Noah.
Oh, they don't love you, see. I see that they take with people, boy. People talk the words, say the words, but don't really mean what they say, man. Or you could tell somebody, watch them in their eyes, Nikki. At 1:45 in the morning. See, 1:45 in the morning, most things are truthful at 1:45. Because you're either real sleepy or you're up and you're assertive now because that early morning, the brain pumping, right? There ain't not much going on. If you look at me at 1:45 and say, I love you. Yeah, put my beard on your chest, man.
What?
Come on, yeah. Let me be real.
I like this. The ultimate marking is a wedding ring. But before that, in today's society, a social media pic confirming ownership, because woman and man these days always have somebody else.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but that's also
so social media is a big thing.
Yeah, but that's also you see that word ownership. People need to be careful of
that's
that,
especially
when you get married. A lot of people get married and believe that your spouse automatically becomes your property, and that right there is a recipe for disaster. Mm-hmm. Take it from me.
Yeah, that's some real jealous woman.
Is when they take your phone and they save your lock screen. As herself. That is marking your territory too.
What? Say that one more time.
When they take your phone.
Wait.
When they take your phone.
Right.
And they save their picture. A picture of themselves.
On the lock,
on the lock screen.
On the lock screen. Oh. Not the lock screen,
right?
Not the lock screen, right? When it goes into sleep mode like this.
Right. Mm-hmm. And you just did.
So just in case you happen to go out and your phone sleeping. Let's say you go to lunch with your co-workers. And your phone asleep and it pop up. How's your name with this work with you now?
Go see.
Rebecca. And Giselle, working with you, who real nice and this look good, we'll see. Is your girlfriend big face on your phone? On your big i7.
Big face.
Oh my gosh, who's that?
She big face.
She big face.
I'm a girlfriend. Have you done that?
I watch it. When you see it, it'll pop up. Hey, Rod, who's that?
I'm a girlfriend.
Actually, my teddy bear looking in love.
Morning,
my beautiful queen.
Jaiga, here, listen. If you want the girl, you're all your beard on the girl chest. Why don't you get a woman with you on your chest and
this? Hey, I like you.
Have a good day, baby.
Where's my donkey?
You have a good day.
That deserves a monkey.
Have a good day, honey.
I don't like when you're in charge of the body, you know.
Don't do me that now. So why you want a puppy show me, Nikki?
No, because it was good. If you find a girl with you on your chest, that's of your problem.
Daddy, we're doing
red man on top of it. How you?
My girl say, I marking mine using GPS.
Yeah, she put on the GPS on the phone.
Yeah, that's the next thing too. You must share GPS. You must. The new age way of dating right now is you must share GPS. It must have that notification on your phone. You must turn it on. So when you leave from by her at around 10 past 1 minutes to 2, let's say 10 past 1 minutes to 2, and you say, because it's a work night, and you ain't staying over, especially if it's one of those young relationships, the one in the 20s, between 25, 27, around there, when they're still by the mother.
Uh-huh.
Where you could stay late on the weekend, mommy might get your ablai to spend the night, might, depending on the type of parents. Or you have privileges to stay late and you and father are good and you could go in the fridge. See, once you could go in a young girl's fridge without accent, that we didn't know inside. When you go by a girl house, when you're dating, oh, hi, mom, so you go, hey, papa, and papa go, oh, where's your body? And you go in the fridge and pour a juice, you know you're inside. But see, when you're at that point, and you have to leave at around 1:45, and she don't have that tracker.
You're still trying to work it in.
And you reach home and you just send a message at home, and she didn't see that notification go plum plum with your address. We have a problem.
Wow.
That's how it is now, Nikki. You have a problem.
Let me hear Marcus.
Nah. More than 2 days, unacceptable, because I see us, you just forget that too. Especially if it's a sweet girl, they go forget that. You didn't study the picture that you have up. You started to talk to she. So, let somebody come and tell you about it. Yeah.
What about the old fashioned way? What's the old-fashioned old fashion way?
You talking about something that's old-fashioned?
Well, I talking about when...
Because, you know, you very of the now times. You, yeah. You totally modernized.
I think not going on long time.
Let me hear.
Not going on long time.
Let me hear.
Going and put up. Big fat hickey on your neck.
Oh, yeah, that's a way to say hey.
I will suck off your neck.
Hey, Daddy, yeah. Oh gosh, it's not 8 o'clock yet, boy. Suck. Hey!
I thought Twin Mars versus Venus.
Yeah, but oh my god, come on.
Can you free up your tongue a little bit?
No, have some decency.
You want to free up your tongue a little too much?
I will suck off your neck.
Don't even use the word now. Oh my god. Why you starting to get on so, boy? Fed up talking to you, boy.
But hickey was the old school way of setting the territory.
Don't be rushing anything now.
Way. It's still a girl walking with
Zika. I tell all it's Zika. When you see red mark for your face, okay?
No, there are some girls that tell you they have acne problem too. From since they were like 4 weeks a birthmark. What? Oh, they never meet the kind of woman I know some good little cross in my life too, you know.
I never got hickey on your forehead.
Nikki, I find like, oh, they don't know. I know some good cross in some girls tell me some kind of story in my lifetime, but when I really tuck back my head, some girls are real dangerous, you know. I tell you, you know. It has some dangerous young ladies out there, you know.
Lily's rubbing off on people, eh? This is Kay's answer. I'm not marking nobody. Yes. I leave in here to do what you want. But you better don't let me find out because there's rope and shovel Lily style.
Lily actually have a whole slogan. Lily style.
Not and everybody knows what you're talking
style,
about.
You know, Lily style. Lily style is rope and shovel.
Some females just make a collage of both of them and change both of their Facebook and WhatsApp profile pics to the collage. It happened to me though, but it happened to me though, but it happened to me though, but Dimitri,
don't
be a
sad. Don't do that.
Dimitri!
Dimitri!
No, but
when you they're laughing at your boy.
If your girl see you and your wallpaper change, die bacchanal, you know. That could only change when she ready to change it, you know. You know that?
I don't
know. Yo, this
know.
New age
way. I am, boy. Because I don't have time to be Dong and Jerry Facebook
which
to party see
went?
What he is.
I mean, which party
went? Which party went to change your wallpaper? Because you had to pull out your phone at some point in time when you're going out. So we're changing my wallpaper for? We're changing it for? Where you went that you had to change it? Huh? I should be there every single time you check the time. Every single time.
Every time.
Yeah.
Ding, ding.
Yeah.
My what about face. You go somewhere and... her phone automatically connected the internet because she was there before. Yeah.
Once it's not by your bridging.
That's what I mean. Why
once you and bridging. Carry your girlfriend by your bridging for the first time and when she reaches
it, and she don't have to ask for no password.
The notification come off and the
password. The internet open, baby. You don't have... It's not locked, it open. Open. They say hey. The keys still work.
Hey, you know it's that when you're walking and you're bridging with your girl. And as you're walking, and you watch me, he now get a partner not too long, eh? And he now get a new service, a new internet service. And as you bust in there, hey, plung, and you had to ask him, Dan, where's your password for you? Where you change your thing? And she up and functioning. Daddy. That thing for you to feel sick, you know?
Or you connect easy, so.
Easy.
That thing for you to feel
how my
sick.
Wife mark her territory? Cut eye, left eye, right eye, sent eye in public. Plus, she on the wallpaper. Big up my wife, Marissa. Morning, Marissa. Marissa has a set of territory.
All right, guys, we're talking territory today.